back to my kitchen, and right now I have to hurry up and get in the shower because I gotta go to the movies and I only have 10 minutes. So we're gonna go see the Ariel movie, and I'm terrified, but let's go ahead and get started. I'm really scared. So I only have 10 minutes to get in the shower. Let's start. Also, if you think you're going to enjoy this video, make sure you give it a like, hit that like button, and smash it. And also, just smash that subscribe button. Yes, I'm just going to subscribe on that. But, yeah. So now we have to move on to the next part, which is putting my clothes on and putting on some lotion that moisturizes it. So let's go ahead and dry off. You guys might be wondering, why didn't you just go and get ready for this? Well, I'm not feeling in the mood of doing that. I'm gonna be clean when I go to the movie, not dirty, you know? And I'm gonna, also this is part 3, just looked at myself, I'm so sorry. So, okay, we got the towel, we got dried off. Now we're gonna take the soap, I mean the lotion. Okay, I'm gonna have a bath for my arms, my stomach, my legs, and my feet. Just knock it out. Okay. So drying off the extra lotion. Now I'm gonna get a little more for my neck and my face. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're just gonna put my face like that. Put on my neck. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the socks. Gonna spray some perfume just in case. Okay, air it out. Oh my gosh, about 10 minutes, you're gonna be driving like crazy. Okay, spray this one. So now I have to my face. Okay, so okay. Oh my gosh, I never took a shower that fast in my life. I mean, like, I have, but like, not that fast. Okay. And just to show you guys what I'm wearing, I'm gonna show you. So, I'm wearing like this shirt. I just got it, so it's like brand new and it has the tag on and everything. So, this shirt, and it says Love on it. It's really cute and it has a tie and it goes with my jacket, my jean jacket. So then with that, I'm going to be wearing these cute white jeans that has little, like, little things in it. And then my black jean jacket. So I'm going to put on the shirt first. Okay. Take off the tag. Take off the scrunchie. Okay. I'm gonna put that on. Okay. All right. Take the pants. Oh my gosh. I haven't had white jeans in like so long. Oh my gosh, are these the right size? Okay, they're the right size. Okay, just pull them up. I hope these are the right size. So, this is the fit. It fits perfectly. I'm just gonna put on some deodorant. I'm be wondering why I'm spraying too much. Spraying so much because like it barely comes out. So I gotta spray it a lot of times. And then I'm gonna put on this. Then I'm gonna put on the back scrunchie. Oh my god. Okay. Put this on. Spray it a little bit. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna see how much I weigh because I do this every day. 85. I weigh 85. It's just a little. Okay. I'm done.
Huh? Okay, hold on. Turn on the clothes.
Okay. I know. Okay. So, now. And I also got my hair.
You closed it?
Yeah. Got my hair, so I'm gonna be getting these. Okay. So I'm gonna get my hair done.
What
did you say? I said I'm gonna get my hair done tomorrow. No, I said I'm gonna get my hair done. And then we have these. Oh. So now I have to figure out making a plan. So first I have to put up these clothes. And then so I'm gonna put up the clothes. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Said ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna put this on. This is too much. I need like a lot of dots up here. My hair won't get out the way.
What time is it now?
It is. Oh, it's 5:19. So you have
5:19.
Mm-hmm. You have time. Do something with these guys. Okay. I'm gonna bring my Louis Vuitton and my Chanel. Chanel and Coach. What should I bring this one?
So grab the back of the rubber band. Grab right here. Grab this, pull it.
Mm-hmm.
Now go towards this side of my elbow. And then we're gonna pull down.
Down?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, let go.
Is that him?
Yeah, I think he's on the phone. Oh.
Facial support. So put this one on first. And this one's like very close.
I'm gonna bring my blanket.
Your blanket?
Okay.
It does get cold in there.
My jacket. Oh, open this.
So,
okay, it looks a little slick. Brush it, brush it, brush it, brush it.
I'm gonna put on my shoes. So, shoes are right here. There are my glasses. Okay, so this one is here. Because I'm trying to guess what movie we're gonna see in this part. And I also said it in one of my other videos, so go check it out. Maybe you forgot, maybe you didn't. But yeah. Go check it out or try to guess what movie we're going to see. If you guys want a hint, it's either Elementals or Elements, whatever you call that movie, or it's Ariel. Try to guess which one. I think the movie is going to be a little far, so yeah. Okay. So now I'm going to put on my glasses. And for sure, I'm going to see. I want to see if it's frozen or not. Oh girl, I think it is. I'm not. I'm just gonna sit there. Ice maker. It's not frozen. I mean, I hope it's not melted. It's not. I feel really good.
Mm-hmm. good.
Back in the freezer you go. That was good.
Not you.
There you go. I'm gonna get my first. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I swallow it because I don't wanna go here so much time. I'm also like, I'm so tired right now, but I feel like I'm wasting time. But I'm gonna watch for you. Oh gosh.
Got more.
Okay. Then, sorry, pockets. So. And now we can just jump. Okay.
Okay. I'm for the little mermaid.
Thank you. Bye bye. We're going to the movies. Girl, I should have grabbed a couple cookies for us. I said I should have grabbed a couple cookies for us.
We'll get some snacks here.
I'm going to go in the front again because why not? The front is the best. So. Oh, this is really nice. So these are really nice. I like that.
Let's hold this.
Okay.
It's like everything is falling.
Sitting here for 26 minutes.
Look how dark it is outside.
Guys, this is your time to go grab a snack or do anything you want. You won't miss anything because we're going to be on a 26 minute drive. So, honestly, it don't matter. Go take a nap or something.
Yes, ma'am.
watched it last time I came over.
The bad guy?
Yeah, the bad guys. With the wolf.
Oh, it's a cartoon.
Yeah, that one.
Oh. I thought it was like a real movie.
Especially the white jeans. I haven't had them in a while.
Your white jeans?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Your mom don't want you to have white jeans?
No, she doesn't trust me. I can walk in this movie theater and walk out with them looking crystal clean. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna storm.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.